President Duterte expressed hope that his administration would come to terms with the Chinese government amid his impending state visit to China on October 18th to the 21st. Now, the Sun Star reports that President Duterte spoke before the members of the Lamitan Agrarian Reform Beneficiaries Cooperative in Lamitan, Basilan. There, the president said he would not insist to settle the disputes on the West Philippine Sea since the country has no capability to be in feud with China. The president, however, said he would ask Chinese officials to allow the Filipinos to fish in the Scarborough Shoal. Now, Duterte disclosed that as a welcoming development, China already allowed the Philippines to export goods like bananas and pineapples.